Everywhere I go, she dies. No sunrise, no city square, no lurking beautiful mountain, but that has a death in it. The silence of my dying sounds through the carousel of language. It's a web on which laughter stitches itself. Now let me sleep. How can my hand clasp another's when between them is that thick death, that intolerable distance? My grief, dying. She tells me that bird dies from the sun, that fish leaps into it. Crocus is carved more gently than the way her dying shapes my mind. But I hear too those other words. Ever since she died, she can't stop dying. She makes me her elegy. I am a walking masterpiece. A true fiction of the ugliness of death.
Went to sleep. You're not aware of darkness when you're asleep. And so if you went into sleep, into unconsciousness, for always and always and always, it wouldn't be at all like going into the dark. It wouldn't be at all like being buried alive. It would be as if, as a matter of fact, you had never existed at all. Not only you, but everything else as well.